My name is Omar Syed. I'm a neurosurgeon. I have expertise in both brain surgery and spine surgery. So I treat the entire breadth of spinal conditions that any individual would encounter. This could include neck issues or low back issues. The most common things that I encounter would be degenerative conditions, such as spinal stenosis or herniated disc. Given my training, my surgeries can be both traditional open approaches or minimally invasive approaches. Patients are often referred to me at difficult times. Either someone has very severe pain, it limits their ability to work or do day-to-day activities.
Now I'm going to ask you to walk outside for me.
Other times patients can have neurologic deficits, which means they have
turn around and come back toward me.
Difficulty or weakness lifting their arm or their leg.
Stop for 1 second.
And that can be very concerning and very frightening to a patient. And I recognize that and understand that. When I was growing up, my mother was a recovery room nurse. My father was a medical technologist, and that's what I was exposed to. So it was only natural that because of that experience, I went into medical school. In addition to that, I was very fortunate to have met a neurosurgeon who told me to come to the operating room, and he showed me what he did. And we saw a brain surgery one day, and we saw a spine surgery the next day, and that's what did it for me. I'm very fortunate to work with a set of neurosurgeons who are highly skilled and compassionate physicians. Part of this job is understanding that you can't do everything by yourself. I'm very fortunate that the team here at Englewood Health is fantastic. We have staff and nurses who only do neurosurgical cases, so we have a very highly specialized team that I believe delivers the highest quality of care. The advantage of what I do is that I can take someone who's going through a very difficult time in their lives and say, there may be an option for you, and I can help you with that.
Find the disc herniation that's inside.
And that alone is very rewarding for me.
Got it.